Is that Frasier Crane talking while I'm talking?
Well, yes, I'm sorry, Miss Langer. I was just inquiring as to whether I was too late to raise some new business.
Well, we were just about to get to that. Why don't you go ahead?
I'll be quick. Earlier today, I installed a new door knocker without your permission. Now, I'd like to say in my defense that my overeagerness was not out of disrespect, but rather enthusiasm for an object which I'm sure you will agree is really quite beautiful. I understand the rule exists to prohibit people from putting eyesores in public places, but I ask you, should it apply to something as beautiful as this? Here, if you will, please. Something which serves only to elevate our spirits. Let's just say that someone passes by my door, sees the knocker, and suddenly feels just a little bit better, without even knowing why. That same person passes a perfect stranger and smiles, who in turn reaches down, picks up perhaps a piece of trash, plants a garden, volunteers at a soup kitchen. Like little ripples on a still pond, the happiness spreads. You see, so what I'm asking you to do is to think of this not simply as an ornament, but rather an opportunity, dare I say it, knocking on the door of a new, more civilized world. Thank you.
Allow us just a moment.
Of course.
Request denied. You must remove the knocker within 24 hours, despite the consequences to world peace.
Well, I appreciate your
attempt. Are you still talking?